Hey guys, Free64Wii here, and welcome back to more Kingdom Hearts 2.5 Final Mix. Now, where's that timer? There we go. If you hear rain,
well, it's raining.
Hey guys, welcome back to more Kingdom Hearts 2.5 Final Mix. We're going to Cave of Wonders. Cave of Wonders is over there, where those sinister looking clouds are. There's a place we should be alright if we go get her. Pete! That's not good.
This is it!
So many heartless. Smash Sora had a drive gauge, so just his drive forms as outfits. You know, that's asking a lot to do, because they have to program all the forms. But hey, why not mix in a little Kingdom Hearts 1 and 2? Both of his attacks are from 1, and his look is from 1, but his bonus outfits are drive forms and other games. You go away. See, look, my defense always increases. I think it's because I chose the shield before. Ow. You need to die. Trying to get that puzzle piece. Yeah. Thanks, guys. So, a gem flows above. Examine. Let me wait. Fit in that pistol hole. Boot to the pistol and to move the raft. Okay, they're all calm now. Visit from the guard, treasure from would be looted all these years. Anyway, don't forget that I'm here to help you, so long as it's not too dangerous. See your task within the time below. Activate it. Get all the enemies. How many floors does this thing have? Aw, dang it! I didn't think there'd be a one there. There we go! Man, it's still a lot of AP boost. I need like three more, hang on. Trial with this great strength. Let's save before we go in. raining gold. Sheesh.
There. That one should do it.
How'd Pete get down here?
Sure looks valuable. Great. Now let's go get that lamp. We gotta keep Jafar bottled up, or he's gonna destroy Agrabah. Hey! Snap out of it, Donald!
Uh-oh. Be all the heartless. Dip! Whoa. Big guys. Big guys take up so much space. Oh man. Well, at least I get to show off the limit. Oh, Donald! Let me waste a potion. There we go.
Whew. Let's go.
Hello?
Doctor, why didn't hand it over?
Oh, no. I'm trading it for treasure. This lamp is going to bring me riches.
Oh, no, you don't know. Get back here, you little...
Well, I sense a boss coming. Let's save real quick. That guy came to tell me was the one case causing you trouble, right? No good will come from that lamp being stolen. You better hurry, Sora. The pillar wrapped the lamp towards the palace. You better be careful. We have to face Pete again. The beast from this ball too. Come get that lamp. We better catch him before he gets it. Not now.
Thank you.
It's mine.
Lamphog.
Go away!
Gotcha!
No fair!
I win!
Oh, Iago!
Nice one, Iago!
Way to go!
Whoa!
Behind ya!
Just fly up, Iago! You're a bird! Oh no!
Nice try, bird brain! Just wait till Jafar's free. He's gonna make one beauty of a heartless.
Kenny!
Al, you princely little muffin, you! Cosmic trouble can get so lonely without a friend. I think I left you forlorn and genieless. Oh, the humanity!
Genie?
Hey, Al, have you been putting on weight? Al, of course, what am I saying? You're living at the palace now!
Aladdin!
Jasmine! I can just picture it. Wait, tell me, am I being a pest? Just a big blue pest? Oh, who cares, Al? I'm just so glad to see you!
Genie.
Oh, man. Poor Pete.
I'll teach you to make a fool out of me.
Oh! Oh!
Oh. Time for Plan B. I'm finishing you mugs off right now!
Uh-oh! Looks like we're going to overtime, because, like, we have, like, a minute left, and, like, a boss fight happening right now. Uh-oh! Araga gun! Yeah! Oh, man, you were high up! Come on, I can reach it. There we go. Oh, you turned normal dice. Oh, good. Oh, when he does that. Okay, let's see. Who do I hit next? Now he turns normal dice.
It's over.
Ugh, so high up. Wow, that's the ice guy. Ow! Goofy! Where's Goofy? Goof! Okay, he's dead. I tried to do that at the Pirates level, but like, Jack just turned off his limit. Don't worry, when we get back to Pirates, I'll use Jack's limit.
You mess with me for the last time. I'm gonna get you yet.
Yeah, see you in the next world, Pete.
All right!
And Carpy's back too. I promise you won't regret giving me another chance. Honest. Princess Jasmine, you sure you want that pigeon in the coop? Oh, I think I'll just show that he means well. Sure, you're probably right. And how much trouble can one noisy bird cause? You just made my point there, kid. What happened next, Sora? Well, it was great seeing you and all, but we still need to find Riku and the King. I guess we'll be moving on. Hope you find him. Me too. Hey, where's Aladdin? He ran off towards town with the Prabhu. He should be back by now. Al can't miss Sora's big farewell party. I'll come back here to get you.
Abu!
Hey, he stole a gem!
He must have secretly stolen it from the Cave of Wonders.
I guess some things are just hard to resist.
Because then you didn't steal it, because that gem belongs to... Oh, that belongs. It opens next doorway. And again, like, Beast's rose was in another room, and it, like, opened a doorway. Anyway, guys, it's like, we're out of here. Oh, wait, not yet.
Sora? What is it?
I think it's time for us to go.
Will you be back?
We will. I promise.
With the help of two friends, he's about to use some candles and all four genie for a helping hand. Lamp charm! Oh, what's this? Pluto? An axle. How'd Pluto even get here? Kyrie! Yeah, she's still waiting.
Maybe waiting isn't good enough.
My thoughts exactly. If you have a dream, don't wait. Act. One of life's little rules. You got it memorized.
Who are you?
Axel. I happen to be an acquaintance of Sora's. Why don't we go see him?
Sora?
Whoa, you're so excited. Oh god, the nobodies!
We've got something in common, Kyrie. You and I both miss someone we care about. Hey, I feel like we're friends already.
Uh-oh.
You're not acting very friendly.
Where the heck are we now? Sheesh! We go to like a city, now we're in this place.
Hey, what is this place?
A light.
Huh?
Riku Ansem?
You okay?
You and that dog came flying out of a hole in the wall. He nearly gave us heart attacks.
Hey, look, north is Twilight Town.
Look at there! Twilight Town! Yep, I can see it. It's back again.
Sadly, we're not going there for a while. We got two more worlds to beat. We got Lurdus called, and it's Pride Lands. I'm an idiot. I got Pride Lands and Halloween Town. Man, we've been playing this game for 9 hours. Sheesh, this is a long RPG. We're not even halfway there. Well, anyway, guys, let's just drive, click on the notify, and I'll see you guys next time with more Kingdom Hearts 2.5 Final Mix. Bye! Ugh, stretch that back.